And I live in Maine, and I had been a Republican for many years, but this year I am voting Democrat. I am so fed up with our president. There are so many things wrong. But the biggest thing that bothers me is that he is a liar. The President of the United States is a liar. I can't stomach that.